Hebrew Academy, no resource on earth is more precious than a child. Hebrew Academy, the eternal technology of Jewish education, is hard at work. Every child is challenged, inspired, and given the individual attention they need to develop into professional, well-balanced adults. They are our future, and at the Academy, teaching the next generation is more than an assignment. It's a sacred responsibility.
I've got a good Jewish-based education, and I've got this extracurricular and secular activities that I need to keep me interested and also keep me active in school. After my year in Israel, I hope to attend YU, Yeshiva University, and it's really up for grabs from there. But whatever happens, I have a good first step. Become a teacher, become a rabbi, a doctor.
I've been to a few schools, and I really think this school, you have such a family atmosphere. Like, everybody's one person. It's great. Everybody looks after each other.
People are really helpful, and students and teachers. And they were doing everything they could to help me adjust here and to help me with my English. In Europe, you're a student and you have no contact with the teacher. He teaches, you take notes, and that's it. But here I can go up to the teacher, I can ask questions, I can be friends with the teacher.
I look forward to coming to school. I like it. It's an environment I enjoy coming to. I come here and meet my friends, I talk with the teachers, this is my second home, away from home really.
An outstanding center of quality education from nursery to senior high school, Hebrew Academy has built an impressive track record of academic performance. Its graduates include 22 National Merit Scholars. 8 of every 10 seniors study in Israel after graduation, and that's just the beginning. Most continue their education in Ivy League schools and notable universities like Yale, Oxford, Columbia, Carnegie Mellon, Brandeis, and Johns Hopkins.
We have students who go to the top schools and universities in the country, but yet the religious part of their lives does not disturb them, but actually enhances them.
If you believe that a Jewish education is quaint, it's time to wake up. While public schools in Dade County are struggling with devastating social problems, Hebrew Academy is updating time-tested approaches toward education that have been working for Jews throughout the world for more than 3,000 years. This is more than the preservation of Jewish tradition. This is the powerful conduit where the transmission of wisdom, understanding, and knowledge takes place, and where the art of critical thinking is crystallized.
Kol shvach ne'urim lo'avia, isn't that what we said it means? Gentlemen, come in. Isn't that what we said it means? Yes.
So it disproves it.
So it must be. It must be that there's some flaw in that pasuk, right?
You can find the domain. You just have to realize that underneath the square root has to be positive. When it says find the image of 22, that's what that means.
Do you want to write a story about Barbie?
Yeah.
What do you like to do with Barbie?
A story on my computer about Barbie.
Hebrew Academy is more than just a good Jewish school. In 1990, U.S. President George Bush designated the school as one of his coveted points of light, a distinction given for extraordinary achievements in community service. Under the Reagan administration, the U.S. Department of Education accorded the school with the prized Blue Ribbon Award for Academic Excellence, the preeminent educational award given in America. In 1993, competing against some of the finest institutions in the country, the Academy was singled out by the prestigious Southern Association of Colleges and Schools and granted an unprecedented accelerated accreditation. There are a number of keys to the Academy's success, but above them all is an uncanny sense of balance. The school's philosophy is based upon the great legacy of Torah, integrated with the finest in Western values. It's a rich mixture that enables students to face the future with confidence because they not only know where they're going, they know who they are.
The main reason to give him a Jewish education is ultimately it really becomes the foundation of his life.
And from that foundation, he communicates with the rest of the world. It brings a richness to his life that adds to everything else that he does.
When the Academy first opened its doors, Harry Truman was president, and it was the only Jewish school south of Baltimore. Its founders were pioneers who recognized that the birthright of every Jewish child should include a superior education, one where religious and general studies are harmonized. It is fitting that in those days the school was located on 6th Street. In that first year, there were only 6 students.
The children who go here are so embedded in the community, not only through their parents, but their grandparents. This is a totally Miami Beach school in every sense of the word, of being part of the very fabric of the city. And that's why we look upon the Hebrew Academy as our school, even though it is not a public school, which ordinarily would be addressed in that fashion. The Hebrew Academy is Miami Beach.
This was the beginning of the Jewish community in Miami Beach. In 1948, when the school opened with 6 students, this was the beginning.
Today, the Hebrew Academy is a flourishing educational center occupying 3 sprawling acres of prime real estate on Pine Tree Drive. Another acre and a half adjacent to the school has been designated as the future site of a new gymnasium and multimedia complex, a project now in the planning stage. Throughout the campus, you will find children from every financial level and Jewish background. This is a school for the entire community, where the vision is to see that every child receives a quality Jewish education. The Hebrew Academy is also a school with a conscience. 65% of the student body receives some form of scholarship or financial assistance. Providing this help to Jewish families is more than a trend, it's school policy. The Hebrew Academy, it's more than just a school. It's a beacon of light shining wisdom into the world. One precious child at a time.
I have found here that my children are getting very personalized attention. And I don't know that I would get that other places. They know who each child is. And that's made a real difference.
It's just got an unbelievable group of parents that are so involved in the community and with other people. We're new. We came from Canada. We moved here. We didn't know anyone. And it's unbelievable how many families were absolutely friendly. And it's just a super school.
I went here myself many, many years ago. And I support it. And my 5 children do too. My kids are getting the same kind of education that I feel I got all those years ago. So it's a continuation.
Seabrook Academy, you know, it's my home.